Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather here on a Wednesday evening. And once again, some areas of fog developing along the coast, likely to creep inland between now and midnight. Tomorrow, we started off on a rather gray note. We'll see partly sunny skies developing and a chance for a shower along the coastline in the morning, a chance for a shower, maybe a thunderstorm in the mountains during the afternoon. Here's the view from above. You can see the clouds and showers pushing in from the south. At the same time, clouds and showers pushing in from the west. Now, we're not going to get a lot of rain out of this, but it is worth mentioning the possibility of a passing shower. The warmer temperatures are going to be replaced by Friday, and as cooler air comes in, high pressure returns. That keeps us dry for both Friday and Saturday. Storm tracker tonight showing the fog along coastal areas and even extending quite a ways inland. 11 o'clock tomorrow, here's the opportunity for some sunshine, but then the showers come from the north and scattered showers come from the south as well, all associated with that cold front. Overnight lows tonight, 50s will do it inland, 60s along the coastline, and high temperatures tomorrow, mid 70s in Portland, 80s with brighter skies expected farther inland. Check in the next 8 days. It's dry for Friday, Saturday, showers on Sunday, but probably not a complete washout, still enough to impact your weekend plans, and then dry again for the better part of next week.